Hello, today we're going to look at how the duplicate expense feature works. So, I have a report here, and you can see in this report we have three expenses. And this one is highlighted with an orange bar, which indicates that there is potentially a duplicate expense. So if you're reviewing an expense report that has this highlight, or you have just created an expense and it shows up like this, it is identifying to you that there is a duplicate expense. So how do you view it? You can simply click over here, click on Review Duplicate, and it will show you the other report where this line item resides. So you can see here that this is the line item for June expenses for this different report number. And so I can actually click here, and it will take me to that report where this expense was for. And what it's looking at is the same day, same date, and also the amount. So if we go back now to the other report as the user, I could delete this expense. It could be that there are two duplicate expenses entered in error, or that there are two legitimate expenses for the same date. If that is the case, you would want to add a comment to that expense so that after submitting it, the approver would then know why you're submitting a duplicate expense. Thank you for watching this video.